This recording has the title "From an from a Romanian crossroads." Okay. And it is addressed to an American character. He likes to put questions. My first notion: which part of the word "sent," I mean S-E-N-T, you do not understand? Pardon me. I want to say that Romanians today and Americans and whatever, nobody has any idea how the Romanian land was before 1945-44. Okay? So you cannot come to me in 2020 to ask me things, because it doesn't work that way. I have been born in communism in 1982. I lived in communism until 1990. I've seen the execution of Ceausescu and Helena, and then the death of his son, Nicușor, the tears of his daughter, Zoe. So you really can't come to me and teach me anything anymore. No, because I learned. Even as a child and all my life, I learned your culture, and now I master it. But you must understand that I have my own culture, and this, although it is in English, it is a very Romanian video, okay? Romanian and Eastern European. In 1944-1945, you really betrayed half of Europe, from here to Berlin. So really, you need to cool off, because you are doing, from ever since I know, from the horror movies in the 80s that I saw in the 90s, and from everything you know. You know, when I was a child, I looked at pornography, which was recorded in America, but it was doubled in Italian and German. So you really need to shut it down. Okay? Myself, I have been working. For yours, for nothing, and for you, ever since I know, ever since I was a kindergarten child, and we played the game of country, I always choose America. And in the past 4 years, I think, or three, or four, in this one, I really represented your. And even before, I represented your interests more than anyone in this country. Maybe president did more than me. So you really cannot come to me and say that I am ill-will citizen. Because it's not true. You know? And it is better for a friend that says the truth today when it is needed, and who helps you in what helps anybody in what anybody needs, because anybody needs something else, than just to be quiet about the business and let you do everything you want. Okay? You better let us in the hands of Stalin, 45, Roosevelt and Churchill. we sent Colorado barbecue, so we don't have any food that we have. In the conditions of no help. In communism, we helped only the Jews, okay? You repatriated them in Israel or America, and you gave money and clothes also only to Jews. Okay, that's quite enough. And I hope to be of a better understanding or a better okay. Amen. Help.